After seeing how bad my trail looked the other day on that video, I had to redo it. Here's a real quick run through of what I did today.
Here we go.